Good day, children. Let us start the class with some beautiful color blocks. Krish has formed one circle using color blocks. He has used 5 pink color blocks, 1 blue color block, 4 green color blocks, and 4 yellow color blocks. How many blocks he has used? Yes. What we have to do here we have to do the addition to find the number of blocks. So 5 plus 1 equal to 6, 6 plus 4 equal to 10, finally 10 plus 4 equal to 14. So Krish has used 14 color blocks to form a circle. With this, today we are going to see about addition. Add and check. The problem is 3512 plus 1979. First, write the numbers one below the other in the correct place value columns. First, start with ones and move towards your left. Okay, so in the ones column, you have 2 and 9. When we add the digits 2 and 9, 9 plus 2 is equal to 11 ones. 11 ones is nothing but 1, 10 and 1, 1. So, we will write 1, 1 in the ones column. And 110 will be carry forward to the tens column. Now we will add the digits in the tens column. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 and 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. Let us move on to hundreds column. 5 hundredths plus 9 hundredths is equal to 14 hundredths. 14 hundredths is nothing but 1400. So 400, we will write it in the hundreds column, and 1000 will be carry forward to the thousand column. Finally, we will add the digits in the thousand column. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So the final answer is 5491. Okay, now we are going to see the checking. Write the numbers one below the other. Add these numbers vertically up. Previously we have added vertically down. Now we are going to add vertically up. When we add the digits vertically up also, we will get the same answer. So both the answers remains the same. So let us see. 9 plus 2 is equal to 11 ones. 1 and 110 will be carry forward. 1 plus 7 is 8 and 8 plus 1 is 9. The next hundreds. 9 plus 5 is equal to 14 hundreds. So 4 hundreds and 1000. So 1 plus 1 is 2. And 2 plus 3 is 5. So when we add vertically up also, we will get the same answer.